These batteries are basically toasted. I've had them on the charger here, and I had my block heater set up on a timer, so we'll see if this starts here. Big rock right there. It's been so warm out, the ground's soft, so I'm not even gonna bother plowing down here in front of the shop or the farm driveway, but I do have a couple driveways I need to do. I don't dare shut the truck off, but I got a little shoveling I gotta do.
Thank you.
My driveway is so narrow to be plowing with this truck. That's all I can do, I guess. I got no fluid in my brake line reservoir, or it's pretty low. So I pumped the brakes a couple times I was using it, but I couldn't see anything leaking. So I must have blown a brake line there somewhere. So one day I'll fill this back up and see what line's leaking. Because these don't just lose fluid. It's hard to tell where it's leaking under the truck when everything's wet. So I'll do that someday. It's not snowing. But I at least got all my driveways done, so that's good. I only had two of them there to do, because number one, it's only a couple inches, and number two, it's been so warm this year. This is honestly the first snow we've had, and it's been so warm that all the gravel driveways I do are just too soft, and honestly, I'm just going to make more of a mess than I would pushing snow around, so I did the two paved driveways I do. But yeah, something always goes wrong with plowing, and today was no different, but I got it done.